Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Field Mouse. I got a special guest with me today.
What's going on?
It's my buddy Fat Boy, and he was nice enough to bring us some Mortal Kombat X, seeing that I have not picked up my pre-order yet, and it's probably not even considered a pre-order anymore because it's probably back on the shelf. But GameStop does have 10 of my dollars, so yeah, I guess I'll just sit up there. But anyways, we've been playing a little bit, and I have not beat him yet, and I was talking so much shit to him. I think right now I'm 0-7.
Yeah, probably that or 0-8.
It's 0-6 or 0-7 or some shit like that. I've played with Scorpion, Reptile, Jason, Kung Lao, Kano, he sucks balls, and who else have I played with? That's it, ain't it?
Just look at the picture. All the characters, that's pretty much how you play.
All right, so what we're fixing to do, we're fixing to play until I fucking beat him.
Or until we run out of time of playing.
Yes, or until we just give out and we just can't take it anymore. So we're going to start this out, and I'm going to go with your boy.
Okay.
All right, let's change his little outfit. All right, let's see.
Play with Aquaman. Yeah, that one right there. Yeah, that's it. Aquaman.
All right, we're going to go with... Which one did I choose last time? I think... Gains the ability to increase speed and slow... That's the one
that
I used last
time. That would be a negative.
Time.
That's a negative Ghost Rider.
I think that's the one I used last time.
No.
We'll go with that one.
Sweet. Didn't even see what you picked.
Dude, he really does look like Aquaman.
I know. So...
Use what's the dude and the chick?
Dude and the chick? Oh.
Ferator.
Well.
Please use them, motherfuckers.
Why? So I can lose? Yeah, appreciate the fuck out of that one. Anyways.
Alright, here we go, y'all. Just letting everybody know, for real, I've been talking some mad shit. I've been talking hellified shit.
Since they announced Mortal Kombat X.
Since they announced it.
So.
Alright, so let me loosen these knuckles up. Shall we begin? Aquaman, let's do this. Where's the spear at?
I mean, you just want me to set the controller down this time? Alright,
here we go. Alright, let's do this. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I need to go back to Kung Lao. Alright, Aquaman, I need you to do something besides fin him.
There
get
you
some? Alright, here we go. He stuck. Oh, you see his. He stuck his tongue out at you. He was wanting to lick you.
Hey. No.
Oh, no!
Just out the gate.
Oh my god. Oh, dude, that's so nasty.
Is my. He just had like 6-inch light show through his eye and got up okay.
Yeah, he said, fuck it. I'll just brush it.
I mean, did you see that? Because I did. I don't. Did I win? Oh, okay.
Ah, dude, I didn't time that right. Ooh, nice. Huh. I love how the little bitch, like, just hops up on his back. Like, I love it.
Now he's about useless without her, by the way. Hey. No.
Oh!
No!
Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
I thought I was going to get back up.
Oh, nice. All right, here we go. We might not be on this video very long, people. Your boy better pick it up, though. Reptile, what the? Ooh. Oh, see, I thought I was doing something hot right there.
No.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, come on. No! Stop! Oh, Lord, I didn't even see that bitch. Alright.
Yeah, it's over with. Just...
Okay, there's loss number one, everybody. Took a total of 4 minutes and 50 seconds.
Yeah, I bet so.
All right. Yeah, I've lost 8 times. Did I get a reward? Let's do this. All right, we're going to select a new player every single round after Fatboy beats me.
So you might get to see every fatality of the game.
We might get to see every fatality from everybody. I'm going to go with my second best dude that I played with so far. Okay, actually, I want to change his outfit. He only has 2 outfits.
Yeah.
They don't even look hardly any different. They really don't.
No, his hat's different.
Is it?
Yeah. Because, you know, that makes all the difference in the world.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's see, don't wanna.
Oh, you're playing with that dude, This dude's nasty.
He's blonde, too, by the way.
He's got some nice teeth.
It's a mask! Like, what?
He keeps it clean.
Yeah.
Oh, where the laptop at? Where the laptop at? We must talk, Kenshi. Dude, his hat looks dope as fuck. I will alter your mood. Dude, for real, blonde?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
And no. Okay.
Ah. Oh, see, I don't like that he does that.
You don't like that? Yeah, I don't think so.
Like, I guess if I knew how to... Ooh. Like, I guess... If I knew how to, like, actually throw you... Ooh. No! Oh, my God.
Yeah, I'm not the best people back.
That was actually kind of... I wish he... Oh, dude, the spinning move is just fucking me up.
No.
All right. Oh, did you block it?
Yes, I did.
No, you heard me clicking. Oh, dude, get my asshole whooped. Nice. This might be a long video, people. And I apologize. And really, I appreciate it if you, like, stick around and watch the whole thing. Alright. See, we've already seen this one.
They haven't, though.
Sushi.
Sushi.
Ah, dude. That dude's pretty good.
Yeah, he's okay.
Okay.
You have 975 coins.
Okay.
I have 52,000.
All right, everybody. We're on a roll. That one took about 3 minutes. All right.
Just play Liu Kang and I can end it really quick.
Who is this guy? He looks badass with
He's a gunslinger.
Alright, I'm gonna go with the homosexual vest that he has on. Oh, Lord have mercy, I'm going with the marksman. That motherfucker pulling a shotgun out.
Probably not.
I'll see you on the battleground. Alright. Well, I want everybody to know that I've had a very long day, and my buddy Fatboy has been a very good friend to me today.
Dude, them teeth, though.
Them teeth.
Yeah, you just see Melina's?
I don't know.
Oh, you'll see it in the fatality.
How do you know you're even going to win? Oh, dude, he was pulling it out. Get some... bitch.
Oh, so that's how we're playing it? What?
Oh.
No.
The magic bullet. It said her name on it. Woo! Ladies and gents, it's close. It's close. I got him shaking. Oh, Lord, he's got me in a corner, too. Oh, not anymore, son. Nope. Yep, he does. I was just kidding. What was she doing right there? Oh! Oh, no!
Them teeth, though.
Wow. Oh, my God. Touche.
Oh, I can't remember what I'm doing.
Oh, shit. That looked like Mark McGuire right there. Oh. I hesitated. All right. Here we go. Come on, dog. I wasn't even looking.
I love how the last, but what the? Come on, man.
Oh. God, that's bad as fuck.
What is that? No.
Did you block it?
Yep.
No! I thought he got it.
Nope.
Oh.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Yep. No. Okay. Oh my God, that dude's bad.
Let's see.
I kind of like him. He has to look at the moves list. Them teeth. Let me see them teeth.
No. All right.
Them teeth, though.
Teeth, though.
That was a good match right there.
Yeah.
That dude, I kind of like him. Yeah. He's kind of cool.
He's good. His fatalities are kind of weak, though.
He got the magic bullet.
Yeah, it's the same bullet that killed Kennedy.
Woo! All right, let's see. All right. Let's go, who shall we go with? People? I don't know about Sub-Zero.
I mean, you can't do any worse, I promise you.
I'm gonna go with your fucking boy. Alright, let's see. Unstoppable, gains punishment, rise and resurrection, no. Slasher. Let's go with Slasher, because I'm fixing the... Oh, this is a battle of the giants right here.
I mean,
that's gonna be it right here.
Well, since you didn't pick it, I'm going to tell you, in case you don't know what the resurrection style is. When you, if you have your special meter full, and I'll knock you out in the second round, lightning strikes, and you regain like a quarter or an eighth of your health back.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, like in the last situation where I had low health and you would have been resurrected, you probably would have beaten me, but easy.
My bad. Totally not meaning to be that guy.
Yeah.
What is he doing? Is he hugging himself?
I think he dropped the mic.
You got me. Oh! George of the Jungle in here, dude.
Don't jump.
Oh, no. I didn't even see that coming.
Where are you going?
Dude, I was running. I got scared for a minute. Jason's never come across somebody with four arms. Get me out of the corner! How do you like being in the fucking corner? One, two, three, four. Jason said, come on with it.
No.
Oh, dude. How do you block that? Come on.
You move.
Nice. Oh, no. Oh, no. I just fucked myself and got in the corner. Get back. Oh, no. See, I ain't even looked at my meter yet. Sorry, it's Jason.
No, this game!
Tell me! Get it? Whoa! Get it? No?
No! No!
No! Oh my god!
And I dropped the controller because I thought it was game.
Oh, dude, it's not game. Hell yeah. Oh, see, that's garbage. Oh, my lord. Oh, dude.
No! Just
jump into that.
No!
Oh, no! Oh, dude, I missed it. Did you see him?
Yes.
Oh. I have nothing to say. I have nothing to say.
So what does that put it at? 10-0, 12-0?
I think it's 11-0. Yep. That's 11-0.
Sweet.
0-11 for your boy.
Sweet.
Son.
That was a good fight.
That was actually a really good match. I enjoyed that one.
You gotta follow through. You gotta follow through.
Alright. I'm gonna fight with your boy.
Who?
Oh, wait.
Yeah, I like how they put that, like...
That's just teasing us. Like, the Predator, come on.
Well, actually, if you bought just the regular edition, like, it'll show him, but yeah. You can't pick him.
So was Jason, like, darked out before they came out with him?
Well, no, they did that when Jason came out, but if you don't have the season pass or did not buy him, then he looks like that right there. Like, I don't even know who Tremor is, but...
Oh, let's see. I don't even want to fight with Goro. Alright, let's...
After that ass beat you just took, I don't even think you want to look at Goro.
Let's...
I'm trying to think.
I'm going to go with Ermac again.
Really? Again? That dude? Okay.
We're gonna try it. Ooh, dude. He kinda looks like the mummy. Is he a mummy?
Yes, that's what a pharaoh is.
Ooh. Well, that's why I asked if he's a mummy, because I saw pharaoh. Your boy looks dope right there.
Why? I didn't know you could read. When did this come about?
Hey.
Hey.
Is this a rematch from earlier?
No, I didn't play when you played before. Yeah, earlier. Yeah. Before we started recording. Yeah.
That's right. Dude with the teeth. Dude with the nice teeth.
Yeah, but he's in a different outfit. Like.
Alright, here we go. Alright, Georgia, you got my back? You got my back, baby girl?
She said, yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Sit down, baby. Sit down. Alright. Hopefully y'all are still watching this.
Probably not, but...
Oh my god. I know I'm gonna have blisters on my left thumb before this is over with. I haven't hit you once. There we go. This fucking level's fucked up, dude.
No, it's not.
Yeah, the shit in the background's fucking me up.
The fact that you're looking at the background suggests you're looking
well,
at the
it's just kind of fucking with me. Oh, it's...
People don't know shit to throw at you.
Ooh, a uppercut from way back, dude. What was that from, 1972?
Hey. I'm having to play defense because you got a full special meter there, Ace.
Did that make you block? Woo! Oh my god, I'm stuck in the corner, dude. Yep.
Oh, there went my flawless victory. Hey, guess what?
No.
Yeah, what, I'm that guy.
What'd you call it? All right, so
that should have been a trophy. I think it's ducked 30 times. Seriously? Nothing. That's awesome.
Nothing.
Oh, you want to come up here on the winning team? I understand.
Alright, I'm going to go with... I'm actually going to play with Sub-Zero, just because I haven't played with him yet.
Why don't you just get Gangster? We'll both pick random.
You want to do random?
I mean...
Let's do random.
Yeah, I mean, I could get...
Here we go.
Total turn, or...
Here.
No!
Is this Cassie versus Cassie?
No, this is Cassie versus her mother. That's Sonya Blade versus Cassie Cage.
Let's do this.
Oh, fuck.
Mother versus daughter. Like, alright, let's go do this. I'll catch you at the house later.
No, because I'm throwing fatalities.
What?
I said I'm fixing to throw fatalities.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Alright, everybody, he's talking shit. We're 22 minutes in. I haven't won a game yet. I've won a round. I think I've won two rounds. Here we go. I don't know what she does. She's got her... Oh,
what? Look at you come out the gate. Easy. No. Go get up.
Hey.
No. No.
What the fuck was that?
A grenade. A Granada.
Granada!
Oh my
yo,
god.
Yo, am I gonna win with her? Is it going down just... Oh.
Oh, that's lovely. That I forgot. Her x-ray is useless.
That was kind of sexy, if you ask me. Oh, see, I don't know why I do that. Would you stop blocking like a poon? Oh my god, can we do it like anymore?
Come on.
What?
Damn.
No. Oh my god, I wasted it. You have to be so close with her. Dude, I barely knocked your shit down this round. Your boy was going hard. Or yeah. Your girl.
You came out hard. And then it went soft. Easy.
Oh, nice. I like that. Ah. Whoop. She got a little green. You got a little Hulk in her. Dude, Jesus, we should just like fucking. All we're doing is fighting in the air.
Cassie Cage.
Come on, dude!
I just want this to be over with, because this is horrible. Like, yes. Yes, I am looking at the finishing move.
He's doing it again.
Down, back, forward.
Down, down, back, forward. Down, forward, back. Down, forward, back. So what was the point of the thing in her mouth?
To mark the targets.
And... Well, mother versus daughter, that did not work either. 0-13, everybody.
That was a horrible match. Random was a bad idea.
Your boy came out hard, though.
Yeah, you did.
The first round, I came out hard. What?
That's not going to work out well. Okay.
Yeah, we're good. All right, I'm going to go with your boy, like I had planned. Let's see what outfit he's got. Okay. We need a mask on Sub-Zero because he looks fucked up.
Pick the bottom one.
Blue Steel?
Yeah, I'll play with that one.
Gains defensive frozen a year.
Useless. Yeah.
No, see, that's gay. Create ice weapons.
You know that ice hammer that I was wearing your ass out with? Yeah, that's that.
That's one of the ice weapons.
Yeah. Plus, you get a sword to uppercut people with. And that's pretty much the extent of the travels, but it is what it is.
What a laptop.
Because even an ice hammer hurts at 100 miles an hour.
Hey. Right. You know what they say about guys with big feet? They wear a big shoe. The guy's like... Oh, that hammer, though. See, it's like you're trying to throw the spear thing, and I'm trying to throw ice. I haven't thrown a single thing of ice at you.
You did throw a single thing of ice at me.
And your boy can teleport. All right, I don't like I don't like him.
There you go. Look at you. Are you just gonna stand here looking at me? Like
I was just staring at the undercarriage. See, I literally just hopped into that uppercut. That was dope. Swinging from a tree.
Tarzan
style. This is gonna be a long fucking video.
Yes, I will agree.
27 minutes in, not too bad. You just favorite that one?
Yeah.
Okay. See, like, what the fuck is the point of half of his moves? Oh my god.
Oh no.
I finally got something. This man sucks. Sub-Zero is not the way to go. Oh. See, I ain't even looked at the move list once.
Oh, that sucks.
Scorpion is that fire, though. Literally.
Alright.
Alright. This is getting pretty ridiculous. Let's do this. I'm fixing to get serious on that ass. I've just been fucking.
You want to play with Scorpion? I'll play with Sub Zero. We'll just swap them out.
Let's do that. Scorpion. All right, I'm gonna pick a different outfit than you did though, cause that gay shit, I'm not digging that.
That's okay. What he looks like when he's not possessed. By the way.
Okay, he looks gay.
I'm just gonna go with the classic look.
I'm gonna just go with Scorpion.
Look, I'll pick the same one you did.
No, I didn't. Oh, okay. Talking about when I use Sub-Zero.
Yeah.
Yeah, but see, you own this game. I don't own this game. I own real games, okay?
Like what? Please name one real game.
Well,
Destiny? I kid. Excuse me.
I got Alien Isolation. It's still in the package, though. I just haven't played it.
Didn't you get it for Xbox One?
No, I got Alien Isolation for PlayStation.
Hey, I'm going to take it home.
Do what?
Yeah. I brought you Far Cry. That'll keep you preoccupied for like a month. I'm going to leave you Mortal Kombat, too.
No. It'll be alright. I think 0-14's for real good enough for me. Yeah, you really are whooping my ass. Like, this is not working. Oh my god.
Oh wait, hold on.
Round two, fight. Oh my god.
I want to use it. That a girl.
Dude, I fucking tried to use that shit right.
No. That's how you use it.
Man, I tried to use that shit right off the jump,
deep
dude.
Penetration.
That's what she said.
No. Don't lie. You've never heard that.
You are correct, sir.
No. First off,
I haven't thrown the spear once. I'm really upset.
Back forward square. Oh, my lord. But you're not going to get a chance, so don't worry. Because that's gay. Hey, the first time I played was Sub-Zero. That's the way it worked out for you.
So that was pretty nasty. All right, if we seriously get to 0-20, we're going to end this video.
What are we at?
0-15.
Damn, I've got 5 more fights to go through. Look, seriously, since we have been playing, I have been sitting at the same place on my damn player level up.
Yeah, but your other thing's going up, huh?
Well, damn that, I got to get to level 60.
Well,
it's not working out though.
Don't worry. I'm fixing to pick somebody.
I guess they stopped giving me points.
I'm fixing to pick somebody that will beat you.
Okay. Well, that's not it.
This guy might be it.
Yeah. No. Jason Voorhees, maybe?
Shadow, looking like the dude from Thief. I'm fixing to wear that ass out with this staff. Please use Jason. Use Kano. Use the dude beside Kano.
Negative!
The dude that looks like a fucking, what does he look like? Oh, use that guy. Pick the one with the skeleton hand.
Negative.
Why?
That is horrible. I'm probably fixing to lose because this guy is horrible.
Go hard, though. Go hard if you're going to lose.
That's the only way I go. I mean, about the only way we can make this even is I play with one hand.
To what do I owe this intrusion?
All right, I ain't that bad.
No, you're not that bad.
Very well. So his staff is actually his bow and arrow as well? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
See, this is pathetic because you're about to beat me with this. Oh. Sounded like a golf club when I hit that ass. See, what the fuck am I doing? I need to stop, like, jumping the gun too much. Ugh. How? How?
I stabbed your toe.
Just how?
Wait, hold on.
Oh, my God. This man's... No wonder he's beating me, everybody. He's fucking looking at the... moves list like every 14 seconds.
Did you seriously see me look at the moves? I just flipped over to finish the moves. And I don't even know where I'm supposed to be at during this. Appreciate that. No.
Oh, no! Dude, I waste them every time. It's like wrong time, wrong. Actually, kind of dope. I don't like that. Take my bow and arrow, even though it's not doing shit to you. I'm literally shooting straws at you. Like, what's the point of shooting the arrows if they don't do anything?
Destroy him.
You. So does everybody have that one? What is that?
Yeah, if you're in the faction, everybody you play with has the same faction. Oh, okay. I have different ones, but I don't know which ones are unlocked because you fuss if I look at the move list. So.
Well, you're doing it anyways.
Like, I'm literally going to the fatalities. How is that helping me in the match?
Come on, guy.
You can... Oh, okay, sorry, sir.
Man, I can tell you what my thumbnail is going to say. 35 minutes of ass whoopings. All right, who's this guy? Ferator. I don't know about that big mob guy. I kind of want to go with the gun dude again.
Get him.
Let's go with this goofy looking motherfucker. Austin Warrior. Looking like he's from the... Ooh, that kind of looked nasty. Probably won't work though.
You can kill yourself with that, dude.
Do they have a map on here from Jason's?
No.
See, they should have put a map on here from there.
Yeah.
Should have put a camp on here. What was the camp called? Camp Crystal Lake.
Yep.
They should have put that on here. The map should have came with it. I like
how he takes off his mask if you don't do a fatality.
Do I? He
takes off his mask.
Really?
Yeah. I'll show you. There you go. No! What the hell is that?
Ah, oh, dude, I was trying to pick that motherfucker up. Jump into me. Damn, that's so dope. That fucking makes my pants move. You know what you just did right there? You clip my fingernails and just stick it out for
me. Here we go.
Alright, this is fucking ridiculous. Am I really not gonna win one fucking time? Woo! What are we doing? Stick three. What is that?
Like a bone sword. Knife.
He said like knife. A bone knife.
I don't know what it is. Eat that.
Oh my god.
Hey. Since you're going to fuss anyway, what does it matter?
Yeah, go ahead and look at it. It's fine.
Man. Have you seen any of his?
I'm saying like one, I think.
Sweet. Which one?
I don't know.
Okay. I like
this big one. Finish him. Oh my god.
Like, I think the second strike, you're dead. I don't know how he yelled, would it split him in half, but whatever.
That was pretty brutal right there. I like that.
Still haven't moved up.
Still haven't won.
So what are you at now? 18?
17. This is round 18 right here. Match number 18, if you will.
What time are we at?
Do I?
You're about to run out of time.
Nah, it'll keep recording. Just, it runs out of video.
Go on and play with him. You know you want that guy. Or are you saving him for your last match?
Who?
The gun guy that you're actually good with. Goro. Really?
Hey, I ain't played with him. Fuck you. I'll play with this bitch. Where's she at?
I'll play with Goro. Play with Goro.
I'm gonna play with the bee woman.
Play with Goro.
I'm gonna play with the bee woman.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Play with God of War guy. You know what he just said then when he crushed that?
Please win a match.
God, you and me both. Well, okay, let's do this. Alright, your boy's moving his beer out of the way. This is fucking serious. I'll even sacrifice winning with this chick. Dude, that bitch got arms coming out of her. Oh my god. Ooh, that was kind of hot.
Easy. There you go. Just one problem.
Your boy's coming back. You got your little special thing. What happened? Where'd it go? Oh, it just fucking disintegrates when I start to use it.
Oh, no.
You wasted it. How is my shit not charged up yet? Oh. My god.
Way to go, buddy.
I was trying to pop. Oh my god, we both wasted it.
No, it up in the corner.
Is it?
Yes.
It happened, people. It happened. Let me just do this. Y'all see that? Y'all see that?
Yeah, 17-1.
I saw 1-17, baby. Alright, let's give him one more just for the show. We did that. You pick my fighter, I pick your fighter.
No, pick your best, I'll pick my best.
Okay, let's do that.
You pick, go and pick your little gun guy.
I might pick my gun guy. Georgia, who you going for? Can you tell me?
She said the one that gives me a treat.
Can you tell me who you're going for? No. Alright, let's go with the gun slinger. I don't like that he only has two outfits.
Well, you need to ride another round. Or, well.
I can probably do it. Dude, the shotgun's kind of hot, but. I don't like that he has a sword, too. Marksman or the gunslinger? I'm going to go with the gunslinger.
Go with the gunslinger.
I like to live on the edge.
You know what?
Are you going with your best?
Yeah.
All right.
This is the day that I got one flawless and. You hit me once.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm just reciting history here.
All right, so it did take us 40 minutes to get that, y'all.
Last match.
Well, here comes a double helping.
Round 1. Here we go.
And here we go. Nope.
All right, I think I should have went with the shotgun. How do you mark again?
R2?
Oh, R2. I've been hitting L2 this whole fucking time to trying to block. No wonder it's not working.
Yeah, it's R2. Easy with the blocks.
Oh, don't give me that. Oh my god. Oh, no. Son! Oh, that's kind of hot.
Yeah, I'm that guy.
Wait, yeah. You're really this guy. It's really what it is. You're really this guy.
I really am. You're mad because you've seen most of the fatalities and you weren't the one doing them.
It's okay. I'm actually kind of depressed that I beat you with the bitch that I did.
Maybe you should have picked her. You might put up more of a fight.
Like, why does he keep shooting up there? Like, Jesus Christ. Like, I get it, you know, but... Is that actually coming down and hitting you?
What?
When I shoot up in the air.
So. It's a magic bullet.
Oh, yeah, that's right, yep.
Yep. I wouldn't watch that either. Come on.
We can wait out the 60 seconds. I don't care. Oh my god. We can go to Crazy Town. I don't give a fuck. All I can say is, come on, let me tag that kneecap. My god, dude.
He's got magic arrows.
Kung Jin wins. Fatality.
Yeah, we just killed it. 45 minutes of straight ass whoopings.
That made me feel better. I'm 18-1.
Alright, everybody. I hope y'all enjoyed that. If y'all actually did sit around and watch the whole video, we had a lot of fun. That was actually pretty cool. I got my ass whooped. So, I want to say props to my buddy Fatboy.
Appreciate it.
For, first off, whooping that ass for me. Secondly, being fat.
You know.
You got to appreciate it. It's
hard being large. You
know what I'm saying? He said it's hard being large. And I appreciate him helping me today. I appreciate him keeping my mind off things. And I appreciate him coming and bringing us Mortal Kombat X. Cause,
I mean, you going to suck me off after this?
I can do it. Hey, we got some peanut butter and a dog. We know.
That's nasty. I'm going home.
I'm just fucking with you. All right, everybody. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I'll catch y'all on the next video.
Peace
out.